Thursday with Ace, eh?
Well,
State of the Union. Yeah, I watched that. And here's my recommendation for those on the right, on the left, whatever. Ignore everything he said. Ignore it. They want you to focus on old bumbling Biden. Because in my opinion, they're going to do a bait and switch and play y'all. It's all hidden behind the culture of face, everything that's going on. To them, lies are truth. And if you question lies, you're just one of them. Yeah, that's how they end. You're one of them. And they have multiple labels for them. If you question Islam, you're an Islamophobe. If you question any policies or anything to do with those that subscribe to the alphabet group, you are then called a what? Ate that milk. H-O-M-O-phobe. In Canada, they have. I think it's because of the French or something. I don't know. Homogenized or something. It's just right on the side. It's H-O-M-O, milk. Anyway, growing up in Canada. You got that homo milk? Anyway, comes in the red container. So, they just want to play behind the culture of face so that you divide and fight against each other and not try to fix the problems. Like, hey, San Francisco. Yeah, everything's wonderful there, but hey, let's live in the culture of face. How about LA? You getting better, LA? Yeah. Okay, let's live in the culture of face and say it's wonderful. It's a sunshiny day. This guy's awesome. You know, I'm not going to vote against the other guy because they identify with the name. Just like they play the right with the name. You know, let's go Biden. Mr. T, you know, orange man bad. Boom, boom, boom. They don't get you to look at the Muppet Show. They don't get you to look at what games they're playing on you. You distract it. Keep you feeding you like a mushroom. So that you never come out moving forward away from the intentions of the third party, which is that cult. The 1666 cult. BP, all them. Oh, because what they want to do is destroy the USA. And if they can play you against each other and use you at the same time to drag the bear out for world war, they will. They'll play you because in their mind, they need the bear dragged out so that their seventh messiah appears while they grind their teeth and run around in certain little factors of governments all over the world. So, yeah. So you on the right, after this State of the Union, seeing the lies and the bumbling, they're going to get you all stirred up and focusing on the man, not the Muppet Show. Look at the Muppet Show, not the man. Don't get all wrapped up because they'll do a bait and switch. While you got to spend this time right now to focus on the Muppet Show and come together for hope of your country, the United States. Who gives a fuck, alright, about the feelings and shit and all this humpy-dumpy that is wrapped up in the culture of face. Your country's being destroyed, it's being flooded, it's being overwhelmed, and it's not going to get better. It's not going to get better because if you live in the culture of face, you are not going to look at it. And you're just going to continue to run on feelings, live in your little bubble and not see the big picture of what is happening to you, that you have become weak in the eyes of many that desire to tear your heads off and destroy you all. And they have desired this for many, many, many years. And they have intended and planned this against you because they have divided you and they have set these Muppets in places on the right and the left. And they continue to just stir you up. Oh, yes. Let's go Biden. You know, orange man bad. Orange man bad. Orange man bad. You know, you're just a Trumper. All these fucking labels. While the Muppet Show behind them all does all the bullshit. Does you see any slowing down of fentanyl? They're just fucking telling you, oh, there's worse stuff out there, so get worried. You know, it seems like we have society is more worried about the feelings of words, like people worried about words and the feelings said against them by words, than the actual harm that is happening to people and the destruction of a country that without it, the world wouldn't have much of a lighthouse. Because if people say, well, they could just go to Israel, that's a lighthouse. No, the cult runs it right now. And when Gog army comes to it, that biohacked army, because they're going to learn that they were fucked over and they were dragged out by vampires. And everybody in that country will be killed, as it is repeated over and over. But your rabbinic don't want to tell you that shit. They want to lead you along because they believe they can fulfill prophecy in how they see, not how God says, how they see it happen, which they have embraced the culture of faith because nobody can say otherwise to them, because touch not God's anointed, we're the special people. You know, fuck yeah, you're special. In the 80s, you would have been on a special bus, but hey, this is a new generation. You can't have fucking hurty feelings on anybody that identifies as any fucking thing. Yeah, you can't even question cults. And I'm one that fucking was within some of these fucking cults and participated in these cults. But yeah, me as a person that has been in it, I can't even question it because I am identified as a bad person now. Because I dare to question men, human beings, and their thoughts and their feelings. I'm not questioning God. I'm questioning men and their way of leading humans into bullshit, into lies. But hey, we live in the culture of faith. Touch not God's anointed. Eh? All these preachers, these ones that bootlick Kenneth Copeland, Benny Hinn, Oral Roberts, oh fuck, all kinds of them. Just like they bootlicked the rabbinic, they bootlicked these other religious cults and these leaders. There are hope for our stars. But hey, that's the way the world is played into. But it's getting really pretty ridiculous when you can't fucking even say words, that you cannot have critical thinking, you can't have thoughts. And that's why they want to destroy America, because they want to push this mentality all over the world where you can only think what they think, that they say is the right thought. They say they want to do pre-crime. They want to do things that if they think that you're going to be a certain way, they want to re-educate you and say that you cannot be that way because that's the wrong way. And so are they going to re-educate Christians? Are they going to? Because look at China. They re-educated them. They rewrote their Bibles to agree with the cult, to agree with everything. Now, according to the CCP Bible, Jesus stoned the woman. He threw stones at her and killed her. Rewrite your culture. You gotta hate your past. You know, you're only horrible people. We're the special people. We can help you reach the new future. So yeah, don't focus your shit on Biden, just bumbling Biden, or Orange Man Bad. Focus on the Muppet Show and save America and stand together as one, left and right. There is a third party fucking you over, and they want you to close your eyes and blame it on the other one beside you getting it the same way you are. You're both bent over and getting it. But hey, you know, blame it on the other guy. Come on, America. Land of the free, home of the brave. Eh? The Constitution. Fuck these ones that don't feel like, oh, this and that. It's the Muppet Show. The Muppet Show. Deal with the Muppet Show. And a lot of those Muppets think that they're special because they got money, they got celebrity status and all that. I have seen some real silly things said by some celebrities that hide and embrace the culture of faith like it is, like they're, you know, Heaven's Gate waiting for the UFO and they're going to drink the Kool-Aid and be the first ones on the ship. That's the kind of scary embracement that a lot of these ones take upon themselves in that culture. So here's the freedom, and God bless America, and God bless the U.S. Marine Corps and the fighting forces that will be used to tear down that culture of face, that CCP mentality, because the Babylonian world does not come about. Remember, clay and iron are still to rise, and the clay and iron are part of the Roman Empire. So, be ready. America will not fall. America will rise, but China will drop, and it'll be a place where those merchants that bootlicked that slavery will mourn from a distance and look at the place in Asia as it is a smoke-filled area. And then the beast rides up. Yeah. But anyway, that's for another time. But don't focus on Biden. Don't focus on that. The State of the Union. They're just pushing a lot of culture of face. And they want you to fight against each other and think that it's the other person while you're both getting it. Third group. Anyway, my friend, I love you and hope you had an awesome day. Hasta la vista, baby. Anyway, later. Another Thursday with Ace. Don't attack Biden there, Mr. T. Just chill out, man. They're going to do a bait and switch. Later.